Cephalotus changes germination from various parts. On all Cephalotus, the white mold is gone. Small insect trapping bags were also formed.